17th-ranked Western softball trying to ruin Missouri Southern Senior Day in Joplin. Griffons tend to do that sometimes because they're pretty good. Second inning already up 2-0, two on for Sarah Elliott, two in after Sarah Elliott. She rips a two-run double to left center. Griffs go up 4-0 and far from finish. Despite a long lightning delay, Western resumes to run rule Southern 11-0 in game one, and the Griffs complete the doubleheader sweep with a 1-0 victory in game two. Pitcher Jackie Bishop, eight more strikeouts Saturday. She had 30 Ks and three wins in the last 2 days. That's impressive. Western now 33-6 overall. They're back home Tuesday night for an evening double dip against Drury University.